The son of a New York judge is facing up to 7 years in prison for his role in the January 6th insurrection. 35-year-old Aaron Mostofsky pleaded guilty to several charges, including civil disorder. Prosecutors say Mostofsky came to the Capitol dressed as a caveman and pushed through a line of police. Once inside, he grabbed a police bulletproof vest and ran to the hallway of the Senate chamber. Mostofsky's sentencing is set for May 6th.
Quite the outfit there.